The forestry crew is brand new, just started February 2022.
It's really interesting working on the new crew.
Just everything about our forestry crew is different from like some other forestry crews.
So it's just a lot more of an educational experience, which I really enjoy. It'd be a lot better in the future to actually know why I'm cutting rather than just what I'm cutting.
So far, we're primarily partnered with BESER.
Big Chico Creek Ecological Reserve.
We are getting a lot of training through BESER.
We get to learn about trees, plants. We're learning a lot more about the ecosystem, and it's very unique.
We're more focused on how to go into kind of unhealthy parts of the forest and really make different areas like flourish again how they naturally should.
And we are maintaining the land by controlled burning.
Just removing any species of plants that kind of crowding too much, and then we're taking that and putting it into burn piles, which then reduces all of it down, and we take the biochar, cool it off with water, and spread it out to help reproduction of other plants.
So we're really trying to like reestablish that relationship between humans and our natural forests. Joining this crew has been a really good opportunity. I am really satisfied and happy with what we're learning so far.
Yeah, it would get me a job in the field that I would love to do, like a park ranger.
It sometimes doesn't even feel like work. I love the outdoors a lot. It just kind of feels like I'm just throwing stuff around, lighting stuff on fire, cutting stuff with a chainsaw, and then I go home. And just kind of happen to get paid for it.